How to fix suspicious login attempt on the Instagram. If you are getting the suspicious login attempt error on Instagram, don't panic. I've got the fix for you. In this video, I'll walk you through why this happens and how to regain access to your account. So let's get started. First of all, let's know why are you getting the suspicious login attempt error. Instagram triggers this error when it detects an unusual login attempt, which could be caused by logging in from a new device or location using a VPN or a proxy server, frequent failed login attempts, third-party apps trying to access your account. Now, how to fix the suspicious login attempt error? First, verify your identity. When you see the error message, tap on "This was me" if it was your login attempt. If you don't get this option, tap on "Send security code" to your email or phone number, and then check your email, SMS, and enter the code to verify your identity. Next step is to reset your password if needed. If Instagram does not let you log in, try resetting your password. Another step is to try logging in from a familiar device. Instagram is more likely to trust logins from devices you have used before. If possible, try logging in from a previously used phone, tablet, or a computer. If you are still unable to access your account, go to Instagram's Help Center, select "I can't log in," and follow the steps to submit an appeal. And that's it. Hopefully this helped you fix the suspicious login attempt error and get back into your Instagram account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.